it's on hybridization. So hybridization in NO2 minus NO2 plus and NH4 plus respectively is dash. So the answer, it is SP2, SP and SP3. So SP2 in NO2 minus, SP in NO2 plus and SP3 in NH4 plus. So this I'll explain just based on a shortcut formula to derive what is the hybridization, so which I'll use frequently. So what is that, I'll briefly explain. So what I do is, I'll calculate the total number of valency electrons in all the atoms, so including or excluding that charge. So I calculate total number of valency electrons and I calculate the total number of atoms and minus one. I get total number of bonded atoms, which I take it as M. So here I'll use these terms. TVE means total valency electrons. M is equal to total number of atoms minus one, which will give me total number of bonded atoms. So I'll use one more. So I'll calculate number of lone pairs and number of bond pairs. Number of lone pairs, it is TVE minus 8N by 2. This is for all other elements. If hydrogen is present, then the formula is number of lone pairs is equal to TVE minus 2N divided by 2. And number of bond pairs will be equal to N. So number of hybrid orbitals is equal to number of lone pairs plus number of bond pairs. This is the procedure I follow. It appears lengthy, but once you are habituated to it, immediately you can tell the answer. So for example, the NO2 minus, first of all, in NO2 minus, the number of lone pairs, so total valency electrons, nitrogen 5, each oxygen 6. So 12 plus 5, 17, and one negative charge is there. So total valency electrons is 18, minus 8N. So 8 into total atoms are 3. So 3 minus 1 is equal to N, that is 2, divided by 2. That means I get lone pairs 1. And bond pairs is equal to N, that is equal to 2. So hybrids is equal to lone pairs plus bond pairs, 3. That means hybridization is SP2 over. Next, we have the next species, that is NO2 plus. So again, number of lone pairs, total valency electrons, 5 plus 12, 17, and 1 plus charge is there. So 17 minus 1, 16, minus 8N. So again, the number of atoms are 3 minus 1, that is equal to 2. So 8N means 8 into 2 divided by 2. So number of lone pairs is 0. Number of bond pairs is N value, that is 3 minus 1, 2. So therefore, number of hybrids, 0 plus 2, which is equal to 2. That implies it is SP hybridization. So that's over. Then NH4 plus. So NH4 plus, because hydrogen is there, for lone pairs, the formula is this one. Total valency electrons minus 2N by 2. So total valency electrons will be 5 plus 4, 9. plus charge is there, so 9 minus 1, 8. And 8 minus, here total atoms are 5. So n equal to 5 minus 1, 4. So 8 minus 4 divided by 2. That means, 1 minute, wait. 5 plus 4, 9. 8 minus 4, 4 by 2, okay. And bond pairs is equal to, just wait 1 minute. Total valency electron, yes. Here total valency electrons 8 minus 2n means here n equal to 4. So 2n means 2 into 4 means here I get 8. So I'm sorry. So here you get 0. So I'm just wondering how we get 2 lone pairs in ammonium ions. Yes, now this is correct. Lone pairs is 0. So bond pairs, it is equal to n. That is 1 plus 4 minus 1. So bond pairs 4. So hybrids 0 plus 4. That means 4. 4 hybrids means it is sp3. So the answer, it is sp2, sp and then sp3.